I'm Chris Conley from Saves the Day, and you're watching Loudwire. So the first time I picked up a guitar, it was because of Led Zeppelin. I grew up playing cello in the orchestra at school, and then I was watching Led Zeppelin movie, The Song Remains the Same, a ton, and Jimmy Page was playing guitar, like slamming a bow into his guitar. And it was really cool, and their music is kind of classical, so it made sense to me. It all worked out like that, and I taught myself Stairway to Heaven. So I was just trying to sort of play like Jimmy Page, but he did a lot of single note riffs. And so that made sense coming from cello. I played cello for 7 years. So the single note riffs really made sense to me. And that was a lot of the rock and roll that I was listening to, like Black Sabbath riffs and Jimi Hendrix and Cream. After Stairway, I think I learned Smoke on the Water. Smoke on the Water is just one of those classic riffs. It's a really cool riff too, because it sounds like it's power chords, which is like it's like a typical guitar trick, but it's not, it's fourths. So power chord is the root note in a fifth. I really like the riff for the song Z from our album Daybreak. I think it's a really cool riff. The riff for Anywhere With You. And that's pretty simple. It's all power chords basically until you get to the B up here. It's a B dominant 7, which is, I was learning jazz chords at the time, so I was throwing in little weird tricks. And I think the riff for You Vandal is really cool. That's on Through Being Cool. I like it because it has melody in it and it's slightly irregular, you know. You get some of that stuff going on. So the melody is just all around this half step thing. Change, so it feels like sort of like a metal riff or something, but it's got a cool melody to it, and I like that it does this E with an E flat. Just sounds really cool to me. I have this 90s cover band in Chico with the other guitar player from Saves the Day, and we play like grunge songs, and those songs are so fun to learn and play. And I really like the song In Bloom, Nirvana. It's really strange, really weird riff, and I might be able to remember it, I think. That's just so strange. It sounds like Gregorian music or something. It's like chamber music that's, it's like haunted. Most of my new songs start as like melodies or riffs that I hear in my head, and then I sing them into a voice memo. I got this one I've been working on for a little bit.